Welcome back to the channel, guys. Video Wars Been Gaming. We're back again with another video on Assassin's Creed Revelations. I apologize that it has been a long time since we played this, but this is part 4. If you haven't seen the first 3, there's a link in the top right corner of this video to play this, so go check that out. With that said, let's jump in where we left off. Right, we want to go. Damn it. Unfortunately, I'm not going to focus on every little thing in this game. I am going to do the Sophia memories and the main story, but that is it. I'm not doing everything else because we've been on this game for quite a long time now, and I want to move on to the next Assassin's Creed, unfortunately. Even though this is by far my favourite Ezio game, but yeah, we're not going to spend forever on this game, even though we already have. So let's just continue.
No!
I hate it when Ezio doesn't follow orders when it comes to free, when it comes to parkour or free running, whatever. That's better. Oh my fucking god, what are you doing? Thank you. I didn't really want to kill these people, but they gave me no choice. All I wanted was the loot. Now I guess I better get out of there.
We should probably lock dangerous idiots like him in cells.
Fire in your hand, old man. It should have been destroyed.
Destroy the only thing capable of ending the Crusades and creating true peace? Never.
Forgive me for this, Mentor. But the apple corrupted you, and through you it would have corrupted us. For us to live, you had to die.
Is it truly over? Is that sorcerer dead?
He was no sorcerer, just an ordinary man in command of illusions. Have you prepared the pyre?
I have, but Altair, some of the men will not stand for such a thing.
Let me handle it.
Are you fit to travel?
Let's continue.
I asked Malik to ride to Jerusalem with news of Al-Mulim's death. Did you ride to Acre and do the same?
Of course.
Altair Ibn Lahahir, still my favorite assassin.
For yourself.
I do not know what I saw.
Listen, Abbas. The apple is safe in Al-Mulim's study. When I'm finished here, I will show you all I know.
Abbas. Enough! I don't want to kill anyone.
What did I tell you, Altair?
Abbas! Stop!
What did you think would happen when you murdered our beloved mentor?
You loved Al-Mulim less than anyone. You blamed him for all your misfortune, even your father's suicide.
My father was a hero!
This is not the time to quarrel over the past. We must decide what to do with that weapon.
Whatever this artifact is capable of, you are not worthy to wield it.
No man is.
It is beautiful, is it not?
Come on, Abbas.
Thank you.
let's take a little look at the map. There's one. So we're looking for that one. Fucking hell. No! Not what I meant. Sorry about all these disruptions. Let's get back to the matter at hand, shall we? Right, we're not doing any more of the main story in this video. As you can tell, we haven't even done any main story in this mission yet, in this video yet. We've only just been doing the, all of our books for Altair Ibn Lahr head stories. Ooh! Ezio's brutal. Anyway. Obviously, as you've seen on the channel, that I have done all of Hogwarts Legacy as a Gryffindor, at least all of the main story, most of the side stories, and most of all the collectibles, basically. So we've almost done 100%, and we are going to 100% the game as a Gryffindor before we actually complete it as a Hufflepuff, then Ravenclaw, then Slytherin. But at the moment, I'm taking a break from the game. Oh, that's a bank. No one cares about a bank. Sorry. Right. Going up. Wow. Come on. Third book in a row, and we've done them all first try. Let's go. Not today, mate. Damn! 1200? Yikes. That's good. Anyway, let's see where the nearest tunnel is. There you are. That is the nearest tunnel. Let's use that to get to Sophia's bookstore. And she will decipher books for us. Is there a reason for the disturbance? No, not really. I just felt like being a bitch. Da 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 da. Get out my way, bitch. Sophia's shop. Let's go, baby! If you can never find your way to Sophia's shop, then there's one little trick I can teach you. Go to your nearest fast travel tunnel.
there a reason for this view?
A pleasant surprise, Ezio. We should trade stories if I'm not dead by this time tomorrow.
Is there a chance of that?
We learned that the Byzantines are planning to infiltrate Topkapı Palace now that Prince Suleiman has returned from his Hajj. If they do strike, it will be tonight at a cultural exposition the Prince has organized.
So what is our plan?
Kardeşim, this is not your fight. No need to snare yourself in the Ottoman affairs.
The Byzantines found a key beneath Topkapı Palace, and I would like to know how.
Ezio, we want to protect our Shehzade, not interrogate him.
Trust me, Yusuf. Just tell me where to go.
Topkapı's main gate. We plan to dress as entertainers and walk right in.
I will find a disguise and meet you there. Minstrels from Italia. I am going to enjoy this.
This hero's luck will hold, we pray, and when he plays his card.
For fuck's sake.
Getting away.
fallen in.
What do you think you're doing?
I look ridiculous.
I feel ridiculous.
My blade is too conspicuous in this outfit. Are you armed?
Monsieur le deal. You mark the targets, and we will take them out.
You, know how to play that thing?
I learned a few chords when I was young.
When were you ever young?
I took her at her leg.
This courtyard is closed to the public. Turn around and start walking.
Perdonate, buon signore. We are this evening's entertainment.
Any old Gerzek can carry an instrument around. Get lost.
Cesare, oh Cesare. A man
you
of great
sound
depravity.
Like a dying cat.
Believed himself immortal till he had a date
what is this?
With gravity.
Fair
Lucrezia could not sate her appetite for lovers, but I suspect she would be fine.
What are you
with
doing?
With two or three more bronze. The things Kala. I do.
Go in and bother
the
guests with that noise.
Surprise me time to time. Like learning how to play the lute and making these words rhyme. Vieri, oh Vieri, yes, he of Pazzi fame, was just as mad as his old man, and he did just the same. I sing in Italiano, you understand no word, but my Greek is non-existent, and my Turkish is absurd.
I love how Ezio just sings about his old target.
Well, I sing of fever coins. If you spot me in the street, please kick me in the loins. Venezia's grim doge, a fierce and evil man, was just a trifle red of face when I upset his plan. To judge a lady's character, note well her company. Wish to seem a sage, spend the night with me.
This courtyard is clear,
but I do not see Prince Suleiman. Follow me.
No one understands my plight. The life of a musician, singing for impatient men.
Now this is a celebration. Suleiman, the Sultan's grandson and governor of Kefe. And he's only 17.
We met on the ship. He told me he was a student. And who is that?
His uncle, Shehzade Ahmed, the Sultan's favorite son. He is grooming himself for the Sultanate as we speak.
Sherefe!
Solon is up.
Come, we have more Byzantines to fight.
Proud Romagna's Iron Lady, a rose of tempered steel. Minstrel's song, I've heard them say, brings maidens by the score.
Are you like Shamba?
But luck deserts me when I stay. They hasten to the door. Oh, the beauties of Firenze, and then smile at me. Sincerely, have no taste.
Are you not Shamma? I hope you are enjoying yourself.
Young Cesare, I heard him say, not be killed by man. So I tossed him through the air to see where he might land. Before Rodrigo was the Pope, he was a man of vices. And once he came to the Holy See, he raised his vices' prices. In praise of children, I will croon in praise of dames. I will chant in praise of mighty men when I recall their names. I'm dressed up like a jester. I act the fool and mime. All the actions of those I curse and run down all the time. A rat with lecher's taste. Whenever he would show himself, my feet would find his face. Before Rodrigo was the Pope, he was a man of vices. And once he came to the Holy See, he raised...
Suicatia! Suicatia! Clear the courtyard! Cesare Suleiman, take cover! Follow them! Ezio!
No! Your Majesty.
Oh well. We failed to save the prince. Now what?
It is a relief to see you again. Mio bel menestrello. Did I say that right?
Well enough. I hear you are a governor, too. Is there anything you do not do?
I do not talk to strangers. I am Suleiman.
Ezio Auditore.
Shazadem, are you injured?
Who is your captain soldier?
Harrod Balletti. He is away on an errand.
Clear this body and send the guests home. Then summon Tariq to the divan.
Bashir Tuneh, Shazadem.
Tariq Balletti is a captain in the Janissary Corps. The Sultan's elite soldier.
They guard the Sultan, but not his family.
Not very well, evidently. Ezio, do you have some time to spare? I would like your opinion on something.
I will, once I change out of these rags.
Güzel, meet me when you are ready.
We saved Prince Solomon. Yeah, we got time. Let's see what Solomon wants. The guards do know that I was just here and that I saved Prince Solomon, right? They're not going to try to attack me. Who am I kidding? Of course they are. Right, I don't really want to kill any of Solomon's guards, especially after what just happened. So let's see if we can find a sneaky way in. And as we're here, we may as well do this at a viewpoint as well. We're not going to go out of our way and do all of them like we did in Brotherhood and Assassin's Creed 2. Because like I said, I want to get the main story done. Do Desmond's story from the Animus Island. And then we'll do the DLC. And then we'll move on to Assassin's Creed 3. We'll complete all of that. All the DLCs. And then Assassin's Creed Liberation. Same thing there. Assassin's Creed 4. All the DLCs. everything else like that. But now, seeing that there's only 12 more viewpoints left, I might decide to do all of the viewpoints, but again, I might not. Time will tell.
I have arranged a meeting with my uncle Ahmed and the Janissary captain, Tariq Barlatin. The Janissaries are loyal to my grandfather, but they have lately become angry over his choice of the next sultan.
Your uncle?
Exactly. The Janissaries prefer my father, Selim.
You are in a tough spot. But how do the Byzantines fit into this?
I had hoped you might know. Would you be willing to help me find out?
I am tracking them myself. I can help you, as long as our interests run parallel.
I will take what I can get. There is a hatch at the top of that tower which leads to a secret room. Go there, wait, and watch.
I'm not here for any trouble. I'm here on Prince Solomon's orders. See you later, bitch.
Heed my nephew, Tariq. Your incompetence borders on treason. And to think that today your Janissaries were outshone by an Italian lute player.
Preposterous. An inexcusable failing, Effendi. I will conduct a full investigation.
I will conduct investigation, Tariq. For reasons that should be obvious.
Evet, Sherzadem. You have your father's wisdom.
And his impatience. Uncle, I am relieved to see you safe.
Likewise, Suleiman. Allah emanet olun.
Tariq Bey.
A word. What was the purpose of this attack, I wonder?
To make me look weak? An ineffective steward of the city? If you are the hand in this mess, Tariq, you have made a grave mistake. My father has chosen me as the next sultan, not my brother.
Ahmed. I am not depraved enough to imagine the conspiracy you accuse me of.
What have I done to earn such contempt from the Janissaries? What has my brother done for you that I have not?
May I speak freely?
You'd better.
You're weak, Ahmed. Pensive in times of war and restless in times of peace. You lack passion for the traditions of the Ghazi, yet you speak of fraternity in the company of infidels. You make a decent philosopher, Ahmed, but you will be a poor sultan.
You may show yourself out.
Quite a family.
Your uncle lacks sway over the men he will soon command.
Tariq is a hard man. Proud and capable, but ambitious. And he admires my father greatly.
But he failed to secure this palace against the Byzantine invasion. That alone is worth our attention.
Precisely.
Where should we begin?
For now, keep an eye on Tariq and his Janissaries. They spend much of their free time in and around the bazaar.
I will start there when I can.
I like him. I like Solomon. Solomon is a good guy. Well, that's the end of memory sequence 4. Not many more memory sequences to go.
Made the acquaintance of an Ottoman prince named Suleiman. He's a clever young man, with a fortitude uncommon for his age. On his suggestion, I will be investigating some wayward Janissaries, who may be in league with the Templars. With luck, they will lead me straight to the core of the Templars' leadership. Meanwhile, the Venetian Sophia Sartor continues to help me find the hidden Masyaf keys. She is a diligent woman, full of passion and vigor, and I enjoy her company immensely. But I dare not tell her the purpose of my stay here.
nor of my true vocation. Those who do not volunteer in our struggle should not be forced to fight it.
True words never spoken. It's your editor, Defiance. But we ain't got time for another main story mission. But maybe we have time for a book. How far away is this book? Now that I think about it. Oh, just around the corner. Fair enough. Not today, boy.
I am closing in on two more books. One near Topkapı and the other in the Bayezid district.
Bayezid first. Topkapı will be a dead end.
Ah, si.
What do you make of this?
Oh, Ezio. Incredibile. Early Coptic bindings, still in good shape. Amazing. This must be a 3rd century transcription of the original.
Sophia, what happened here?
That happens once or twice a year. People break in thinking they will find money. I do not keep much here, but this time they made off with a portrait of some value. It is a shame.
You keep working. I will find your painting.
Ezio, the thief could be anywhere by now.
If the thief came for money, but took a painting, he should be close by, eager to get rid of it.
Well, if you happen to find it within the next few hours, meet me by the aqueduct. I will be running errands.
I will find this painting. And I will retrieve it. I will find it and I will retrieve it. Because anyone who steals from a lady deserves to be punished. Find a nicer way to be an asshole, bitch. We have to buy it. Ah, bollocks. Whatever. It's only 1k. We got 13. So, it's screw it, you know? We need to repair our armor and buy new armor, so... But, let's see... Let's buy all of the leather armor first, before we decide to upgrade. So that's the metal greaves. Nah, let's do the... Oh, we can do both, there we go. Weapons. Arabian dagger. There we go, we've upgraded our health quite a bit. Moving on. I'm out of it.
It is a good likeness, don't you think?
I prefer the original.
Buffone. This was a gift from my father for my 28th birthday. I had to sit for Messer Albrecht Dürer for a full week. Can you imagine me sitting still for 7 days, doing nothing?
I cannot.
Una tortura. So, I found you another book location. And it is not far from here, actually.
Grazie.
Ezio, what is this all about? You are not a scholar, that much is clear. Do you work for the church?
Not the church, no. But I am a teacher, of a kind. I will explain one day, Sophia, when I can.
What did you find? Another key?
Door of some kind, bricked up with hard stone.
Ah, promising. The first key was found behind a similar door.
Timules. And how did they open that door?
They did it. The earthquake did.
Iberoja. All we have are a few barrels of gunpowder.
This should do. And if it does not, we get more.
Jump!
The assassin! Go! Go!
Ezio missed his shot.
You will not leave here alive!
You're aiming for the gunpowder. Damn. I thought Stormtroopers had bad aim. Seriously? Jeez. Seems like they have better aim in cutscenes.
No. He is here somewhere. Behind us!
No, I'm in front of you. What are you talking about?
Rick's the
two! Wow, you guys suck.
Daddy!
Assassin!
Wow, you guys really do suck.
Show yourself!
Nah, I'd rather not.
Bastardo.
gunpowder. We should use it.
Stand back. Give me some room.
He's behind us.
Never underestimate this madman.
A body.
I guess that's one way to do it. Kill. Ooh, the guards. That's my money now, boy. My money. My money. Whoa! It's always the middle one, mate. Always the middle one. $10,000, nice. Well then, anyway guys, that's the end of this video. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, turn the notification bell, join Wolfgang by and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. And then, Wolfsman Gaming, signing off.